technology is everywhere, and it's coming into vehicles like crazy. There's a lot more sensors, especially for parking sensors, backup cameras, that kind of thing. All have to be calibrated on a lot of repairs.